Today, we're building the perfect hardware store. Start off with a nice big space.
Not quite this big.
Okay, slightly bigger than this.
Stock it with all the great brands. As for all the junk, chuck it. Keep the prices cut nicely down the size. And finish it off with a load of helpful staff.
Ah,
look, here's one we prepared earlier.
Finally, someone's fixing hardware.
Mighty helpful, Mitre 10.